look fucking enough. Buddy, what did you think of Morrow's thing?
I think that you nailed it. I really, really do. I love the little bit of ganache there. It really complements the raspberry. It's to die for.
Thank you, Morrow. Joey, it's your turn. Tell us how you chose the flavor of your pick.
I was trying to make a red velvet cake. Instead of using the cream cheese, I used the white icing. It's a little bit sweeter. I thought it would be just something different.
You did a really great job. Yeah, I used choice, however. I would have done a cream cheese that would have been less sweet. You don't want that fruity, sugary taste in there.
Thank you, Joey. Remy, why is your cake perfect for the celebration?
I'm using vanilla and chocolate cake. Then I'm using chocolate fudge.